Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you and welcome back in our biology session. So in today's biology period we are going to discuss about some practicals. Okay, so as you know, just now you have seen your video, or just now you have seen one video, in that we have discussed about characteristics of living organisms. We have seen that the living organisms are growing, they need the food, and also we have seen that the living organism respire, the living things respire. Okay, in that we have discussed about the breathing and respiration. What we have seen, that breathing means what? Inhaling oxygen and exhale out the carbon dioxide. Okay, and whatever the oxygen we inhale, that oxygen is get utilized to break down the food. Okay, that is only what? Respiration. And because of that respiration, what comes out? That is carbon dioxide, water and energy. Okay, so we breathe in, we take the oxygen inside, oxygen is used to break down the food, and then we release out carbon dioxide. Okay, so this is about what? Breathing and the respiration, that somehow correlated to each other. Okay, so let's discuss what we have to prove with the help of the practical or with the help of an experiment. That is, we exhale carbon dioxide during breathing. What we have to prove? That we are throwing out the carbon dioxide gas when we breathe out. Okay, so let's see. To perform that, here I am having one test tube. Okay, so in this test tube, now I will take the freshly prepared lime water. Okay, in the freshly prepared lime water, see, I am taking inside. Now I will blow the air with the help of the straw. Okay, okay, see here. So here I have taken some lime water in the test tube. Okay, and now see the color of the lime water. What is the color of the lime water? Or we can say it looks like a normal water. But now I will breathe out in these, or I will blow some air in the test tube with the help of the straw. Okay, so see, now see the color of the water, it get changed. And what is the color of the water? That is what? Milky white. Okay, why is it happen? Why is it like that? Because as you breathe out, which gas comes out? Carbon dioxide. And that carbon dioxide gas get mixed with the lime water and from calcium carbonate. Okay, that forms what? Calcium carbonate. And that calcium carbonate is insoluble in water, and that is the reason it shows the milky water, or that calcium carbonate does not get dissolved in the water, it remains in the water as it is, and that is the reason it shows the milky color. Okay, or the water get turns into the milky white. Okay, so in this way, what we can say, that what we have to do, that when we exhale out the, when we are doing the breathe out, that time which you have to throw out, that is what? Carbon dioxide. Okay, now also we have discussed about that plants are also showing the growth, and to calculate the growth of the plant, we have to use one instrument, and the name of that instrument is what? R indicator. So my dear students, see here is I am having the R indicator. Okay, so see, this is the whole instrument, it is called as arc indicator. Here is one needle which is moving like this. Okay, and what we have to do, and here you can see some scales. Okay, with the help of these scales we can find out what is the exactly growth of a plant. Okay, so we have to tie the thread over here to the plant. I have shown you in the image also, so that with, as the plant is growing, then what will happen, it is showing like this movement. Okay, it is showing the movement, and in this way what will happen, we can find out the growth of the plant. So with the help of this arc indicator, we can find out the growth of the plant. Okay, so in this way, today we have discussed about the two practicals. We have seen the arc indicator, and also we have discussed about that we exhale carbon dioxide during breathing. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we will stop here. We'll meet in the next video with the next point, and for today, thank you.